finish out the rest of, or try to finish out more of. Try and finish out the rest of this. If we can. Hello. Destiny's will. Guy play with? Foolish burial. We're gonna ditch out Dasher. Polymerization for, we could just do three heroes. I think we're gonna do this. We'll go one, two, just have more heroes in the graveyard. Gaia. Normal summon, which when this happens, summon battle phase. Oh, I didn't realize I lose damage. Main two. I like summon into this. Ooh, yeah, this. Call that the turn. Dark hole, oh, of course you do. Infernity Beetle. I'm about to take 1200. Yeah, you tribute it. Battle through this. Alright, we're just gonna just restart this. Because. Gotta have annoying ass people bother me every time I'm working. Just because they wanna do shit I don't give two fucks about. This? Do you not see I'm working? Yeah? Oh, you said you're just gonna sit and bother me anyway? Typical people. Here. Hey, what up? I'm gonna be probably on here for a while, so it's gonna be a while. And it could just be like a 2 minute thing. No shot, it's been that long. Yeah, man. Oh my god. Hold on, everybody. I'll be right back. I'm back. I was good. It's just I'm sitting here trying to do this, and I'm just constantly being bothered every 2 seconds to do something about something I just don't care about. But yeah, man, it's been a good long time. Like it's been, it says 17 months. Holy shit, hell yeah. Let's see, you have nothing in your graveyard. It's kind of pointless. Yeah. It just gets annoying or whatever, because, like, it's like, oh, we'll do this, do this, do this. Like, do you not see that I'm trying to do stuff? It don't matter, because if it ain't for them, whatever, it doesn't matter, it seems. But yeah, time really has flown. Like I can't believe here in 2 months, I will have been streaming here on Twitch for 3 years. It's been pretty crazy. So like it's been like a little bit of like going as hard as I can to like going here and there. But it's been a long ass time. That's crazy. What is in my graveyard again? Yeah, I think I'll just hold on to that for a minute. But yeah, man, how you been? Hopefully you've been doing good. Hopefully all has been good. For a normal summon... I mean, I could fusion that away. I don't want to just yet. That's fine right now. We will activate Dasher. Cause we're gonna fix. No, we don't want to use another effect. We will put you over here. No. Oh, wait. I can't put that in attack mode? Nope, I guess. Yeah, we'll do this because we can throw stuff away. Boom. Am I going to still get... Oh, yeah, I still am going to get a polymerization. So we will use this, since I can't turn this to attack position. We'll do this, this, and this. Yeah, man, hopefully you've been doing good. Hopefully you haven't had to deal with any, like, dumb shit and all that. Yeah, I've been good, too. Well, I've just been exhausted to do anything lately. I feel that. I kind of haven't really had a whole lot of motivation, like, the last couple days to really, like, stream and, like, make videos. Like, I had a couple of videos and all that set up day before yesterday. I had done a couple, oh, shit, I didn't want to do that. I guess I'm going to have to anyway. I had, like, a couple of videos and all that set up to be doing whatever for YouTube and all that, and I kind of just didn't get to him yet. I was just like, man, I just don't have the motivation. And then, like today, I didn't really have much motivation, but I was like, you know what? I still got to get on here. I got to get some videos and all that stuff set up for on here and on YouTube and all that. Which, like, I'll still be streaming over here some. Just probably won't be as much. Like, because if they're going to be, well, I mean, I don't know if you heard recently about, like, that Twitch, like, went back on their allowing, like, nudity type of content on here. So, like, we're, like, oh, it's a fair play to you in all honesty. Yeah, I know, I where I have ADHD and all that, I just sometimes just struggle with getting up and getting shit done. And it's just like, get up, do it, and then my body's like, it's not that hard of a task, hard of a task to get done, you know, go have fun, enjoy it. But then it's like, to have to get up and do it. And is this just stuck in defense mode? That sucks, so we'll have to, oh no. But But yeah, it's, I don't know, this month's just been kind of like dragging me down. I think it's just like the fact of just like everything going on, and just like, and me not knowing like what kind of content and all that to Twitch is Twitch. I don't know what to trust with it. No, yeah, I feel that. Like, that's kind of why I just like I'm just like at the point of just like I'll stream on here and stuff, you know, like whenever like I have like video idea things that I don't really want to just throw up on YouTube or whatever right away. But like I'm gonna probably be like going back and forth between it on here and on YouTube and all that. So like if, which I know I see there's more people coming in. If y'all haven't, and y'all would like to catch the streams over on YouTube as well, I'll be sure I put this in chat for y'all. But I know like a lot of people just say, well, why don't you just multi-stream? Like I don't have the brain capacity for all that. Like I'll be sitting here and like paying attention to like one stream's chat, and then like I have to have the other stream's chat like pulled up like on my phone or something, and I'll just sit there and be like, I'll only pay attention to the one. So I just can't focus on multiples. I don't think people understand how hard it actually is though. No, yeah, I know. It's just like I've just heard people like sit and be like, oh yeah, you know, it wouldn't be that hard for you to just like multi-stream and all that. But yeah, it sometimes it really does get kind of difficult, because like if you got too much going on, then it's just like, oh well, like you got to be sure you pay attention to this and this and that, and then you also have to be sure that you're paying attention to the game. So yeah, it can be difficult at times. Like that's kind of why like I've been like trying to slow things down a little bit. Like I'm gonna be doing like, yeah, I'm gonna be doing like, I'm not talking to you. I'm gonna be doing like episode type of things for like certain games, like on YouTube and all that. So like, you know, it'll like give people like something to like look forward to. And then over here, I'm gonna try and can barely focus on one. Yeah, I really can't. but then like I'm gonna try to focus on like just doing just regular streams on here. It may not be the same as it was. Like I might do like a good long stream one day, and then I might do like, you know, like a couple short streams. What was I looking for? I don't have that. So we just go with this. But yeah, like I struggle with focusing like all the time. Like I could be sitting here like playing a game, and then I'll look away from the screen for a minute, or like the chat screen for a minute, and like I'll be focused on the game, and then like somebody will come in, say something, I'll be like, oh shit, I'm so sorry, my bad. I didn't realize you came in. Like, oh, you got a mirror force. Like, it's not like I try, it's just, there's just too much going on in my brain at once. And then I forget. Thank God. E-call. I want to be able to look at my graveyard, but I can't. I focus for a good time, but once I start another convo or find something on my phone, yeah, I forget about the game. Yeah, I do that too. Like, with modern day Yu-Gi-Oh, I think I might have already used this, huh? Shit. Oh well. Like with modern day Yu-Gi-Oh, like, if I have to sit through somebody's turn, you know, for like, like a good little portion of time, like I'll have done like already like found something else I was doing, and then like by the time I look up, Like, they'll have, like, a full board of stuff, and I'll just be like, yeah, I don't know how all that happened, but I'm just out now. But then people are like, you could learn from, no, I don't want to do that. You could learn from not just quitting, and I'm just like, what am I going to learn? That I'm not going to play the game? I was just like, I don't think anything's going to change whether I stay here or not. Like, I'm gonna be playing, I'm gonna try to play, and they're just gonna negate everything I do, and it's just like, oh well, GG's my guy. Which I thought was funny, 'cause like they were just like they went on about how like that like I was a bad deck constructor and all this, and like if I can't get myself out of gold rank or whatever. That I should just, or yeah, that I should just be happy with where I'm at. And I was like, my guy, I have absolutely no issues with not being in gold. The only reason I stay in gold is so I can go backwards and just get more free gems. And I was like, enough for another fact. All these decks that I keep making, or all these other YouTubers, whatever, that I just copy. So it must be their problem that I'm losing, right? And they haven't said anything back. So I was just like, whatever, dude. Come on, give me a summonable monster, my guy. I just need one. And I can pop off. I mean, that's cool. I can make us both lose. Yeah, I know. I made this video not too long ago, like about like the whole Twitch thing and all that. And there was a dude on there who told me or whatever that I didn't know what nudity meant, and I needed to look it up. So I looked it up, you know, just so I could make sure that, you know, like all the facts that I did, whatever, weren't like wrong or whatever. And before I could even say anything, there was this other guy that was in the comments. He was just like, don't be dumb, whatever. You know that nudity has always been implied as any kind of like being naked on stream for TOS, on for Twitch. And then like that guy never said nothing back either. So I was like, well, damn, I didn't even have to say anything. But yeah, I don't understand why people are just loving the drama and all that nowadays. Like, we're gonna dark drive that. 'Cause, no. All the damage possible. Unless we just, oh, okay, unless we just get magic cylinder. Ooh, Raigeki. Nice. Shadow of a Doubt. Oh, we're at least halfway now. Compared to yesterday. Like, yesterday, like, when I started this, like, we still had, like, good chunk of this to go. Shadow of a Doubt. So this is gonna be, I don't know how her deck is gonna run, so I'm just gonna just play this one again. Jack Atlas. I know, like, whenever, like, I was, like, younger and shit, I used to call this dude Jack Assless just because it was funny. Just because it was, like, close enough. Am I going first? All right, so we're going to grab polymerization. Da-da-da-da. Carly Carmen. What are you gonna be playing with Fortune Ladies, or are you gonna have something else? Da, 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 da. Already normal summoned. Yeah, this will work, 'cause then I can use it later to throw stuff away. If You're on a Dark of the Destiny hero one. I think we go this one, because then we can have our get more heroes in the graveyard first. Before we worry about the Destiny hero one. Kind of already throwing away Destiny and Dragoon. So that's going to be the turn. Let's see. I just need... No, that's fine. So you are playing Fortune Ladies. Alright. Yeah, we're going to say nah to that, my guy. Unless you got another one. Oh, no. Nice. But yeah, so like this field play or whatever, if you... Anytime you summon, it's banished until the next turn. So we ain't really trying to have all that. Activate. I don't know, I don't want to do that now. We want to ditch. I guess we could ditch Clayman. Polymerization. Yeah, because now we have an extra Earth or Dark. We have an extra hero in the graveyard, not Dark. Which now he's at 2800. Just don't have Mirror Force. That's all I ask. Oh, so you are playing Fortune Ladies. Nice. Fortunately, so like these are kind of cool. Like if you can actually play them and all that, they every turn they gain a level and then they gain like attack points depending on their level. That's kind of cool. Simone, we're gonna activate. We can get rid of Dogma since I think we all summon this anyway. Thin out the deck a little bit. Yup, and 17. I'm learning as we go easy. Yeah, like, see, like, with this, it's actually not too bad. Because, like, you don't have to worry about, like, a lot of, like, the new meta cards and all that. That's why, like when I seen this and it was on sale, I was like, I'm buying this. Because, like, it's, like... It's like how we would play like whenever we were younger and all that. Right or left? I guess we'll just go this one. I think you just set this, right? What was that? Time Passage. Alright, so... Which, like, a lot of these duels are pretty easy. They don't really give... Like, the opponent, like, really crazy cards and all that. Oh, no, you're good. I forgot what I was saying. But, yeah, like, they don't really, like, make the cards too crazy or whatever for you to have to deal with. And then, like, you can buy, like, all kinds of packs and all that to try to make, like, your own decks and all that. So it's actually not too bad. Like, so then, like, they give you free cards every once in a while. So, like, this here, the DP is just, like, what you use to, like, buy the packs and all that. So, like, if you go to card shop, like, you have, like, all these different characters you can buy cards from, which I just haven't made it through the last three yet. Because, like, I've been doing them, like, one at a time. Like, we did this one. And then this one. And then we're working on this one, which I haven't bought nobody's packs here yet. But I do have a shit ton of points up there. I got 25,000. Which I'll probably eventually throw into, like, one of these people. Like, I bought all the cards I could for the heroes and all that, just so I could build a decent hero deck. And then, like, I bought a good portion of Kaiba cards. So if I decide to build a dragon deck or whatever...
But it's not too bad. Like you can like there's even like battle packs and stuff you can buy for and like do like random little things like that or even the draft play. Which I think it gives you if you buy it, I think it gives you draft 45 cards in 3 rounds of pack opening. So that's like you spend I think it's like 15 per pack for 2K. So that's not too bad. You can make like a decent little deck with all that. Truth and so this is Akiza. Which I actually want to try Akiza's deck. Akiza versus Misty. Yep. Which is kind of funny that Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh both had a Misty. What do I do with? Interesting. So this wants to always be in the graveyard. If you can get it there, we're gonna set to. Oop, I did not mean to do that. And it's gonna make me do it. I just misplayed that. Whoopsies. I just said it. But yeah, so you always want a Dark Verger in the graveyard. Because, like, it could special summon itself from the graveyard, I do believe, right? Or is it from the hand? My guy stopped activating cards so I could read. A plant tuner is normal summoned. You can search them's cover. Yeah, so yeah, it's from the graveyard. So we flip. We could summon this. Or we just do a little beat down. It could be a big beat down, but. Because then this, whatever monster with 15 or more attack, they can't do nothing. I forgot about these reptile cards. Reptilian cord. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, we want the tuner, please. Thank you. We normal summon. Yes, Dark Verger comes back. Okay, so we have that's 4, 5, 6. So we need this to become. Level 2, nice. Black Rose Dragon. Black Rose Dragon can just blow up the field if we want to. Or, if they have a monster face down, you can banish a plant monster and flip it face up to have no attack, which is kind of dope. If this card is destroyed by battle and sent to graveyard, add one plant monster with 1500 attack. Nice. Reptilian spawn. Banish one to summon token. Two tokens. Okay. If this card attacks a monster after. That's this. They're just tokens. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and set. I'm gonna have to redo this though. Spell reproduction. So every spell card they draw a card. Alright, let's see. Tuners. We need glow-up ball. If this card is in your graveyard, you can send the top of the card of your deck. That's actually not bad. Spore. If this card is in your graveyard, banish. They really did not give her too many good tuners in this deck. Hall of the Haunted. That's nice because we could just bring back Rainbow Dragon. Rainbow Dragon. That's the right generation. Black Rose Dragon. Call of the Haunted for Black Rose Dragon. Does this do anything? Yeah, you gain life points, that's fine. I'm about to figure out how to get rid of that though. This card is added from your deck to your hand. Oh yeah, okay. What do we have in the great extra deck? I hate that it makes you summon. don't even like allow you to. So what do we have in here? We have 6 and 7. Alright, so we're gonna target. We don't have enough for that. I can't attack because my monster's too high. Actually, this might actually work with this. I would just have to just be able to normal summon it again. Normal summon. Tribute this. Because then this, I can pull monsters back from, or I could summon them from my graveyard. Terraforming. Yeah. Well, that just sucked. Slash on level 2 or lower playing monster from my hand. I did not want to put it in attack mode. I mean, I guess I can get rid of these little token things. But yeah, I'm about to redo this. Just go ahead and just redo this. Because it shows me that her deck ain't all that great. Which is okay, because at least we're not having to deal with, like, Reddy Rose Dragon or Rudy Rose Dragon, however you say it. I mean, it'd be kind of cool to have it, but I ain't going to stress it. And then, polymerization. Well, here on a dark, here on a ground. Here on a dark, I guess. Just so then, if it comes to me need to lower your monster's attack, I might be able to. And then we'll just set this. Call that the turn. But yeah, man, I guess this game has been pretty decent compared for just to play like Yu-Gi-Oh! During the modern day and everything. Reptilian Guard. Now we're going to have to deal with that card. Can't be destroyed by battle, I believe. Mr. Tridwell. Attack pheromones. What is this? Yeah, you. Wonder, like, if another hero ends up in my graveyard, if your attack will go up. Wait a minute, you still lost that, didn't you? Curious. I get to draw some cards. Reptilian Rage. You can change my battle position. Okay. Alright. Flip. Because you can't change a link monster's. Oh man, I shouldn't have put that there. Oh well. Dogma. Now you lose half of your life points. Your turn. Boom. Messenger of Peace. Yeah, I say I wouldn't attack. That would not be a smart idea. Messenger of Peace. Why would you keep hurting yourself, my guy? Super polymerization. That'll come in handy later. Normal summon. We now have a Neos. With 13. With 0 attack. Terraforming. Mausoleum of the Emperor. That's all you got. Mirror Force. I'm going to go ahead and set this too. What up, how's it going? Hopefully you're having a good day, my guy. Burden of the Almighty. That doesn't really do me nothing new. Doesn't do anything to me anyway. What's in my... I don't even gotta do anything. No, that's fine. Is this what, right? Oh, it's a dark type. I don't have any more dark types. No, I'm alright. Foolish Burial. I don't have anything banished yet. I'll just put you in defense mode, I guess, because I ain't like we attacking with you. That's fine. Yeah, you just running out of cards. Alright, let's see. We get... Prisma or Blazeman? I guess Blazeman, because Blazeman can... can at least... throw away cards I don't want now. We're not going to use polymerization effect. We are going to ditch. I guess we just get rid of Clayman. Oh, I have the exact same attack it does. We can super poly though. Yep. Oh, I could mirror force it too, never mind. New. Yeah, that's fine with me. No. That's right. I didn't even have to even worry about that. We're gonna throw you away. Turn you defense mode. Why can't I monster reborn? Just get this out of my hand, so I don't accidentally. Is there something stopping me from also reborning? March of the Monarchs. Ooh. No, that's fine. Advanced Force. Oh, are you playing the Haman or something? I still don't understand why I can't. 1, 2, 3. Why I can't monster reborn. Now I can monster reborn. I am so confused. We're going to go ahead and grab you. What I was trying to do last turn, but it didn't work how I wanted it to. But now you learn. Well, that can't attack. Yeah. Let me get one more hero. Actually, we just do this. Monster Reborn, no. This guy. Oh, I have to use these two? Thought I could use this. Alright then. Throw here. Set this over here, I guess. Cause, like, they have like 3 turns left. But I could have sworn I could have used this because it has hero in the name. Yeah, we kind of really can't do not much of nothing. They're going to just keep burning themselves unless they get rid of that. Which I doubt they will, because... There we go. Ain't having to do all that no more. Earthbound. I ain't even attempting that one. Signs of Doom. I'm just gonna use this again because I'm pretty sure they like mashed Yusei Jack and Crow into one for this. And I'm good on all that. Shall go second. It is now my turn. All right, you summon an angel, huh? Let's see, so we'll reinforcements and e-call. We'll reinforcements you. E-call. We'll e-call this. Okay. We're gonna summon. Polarization. We'll set this. Polarization. This. Get rid of these two. Because now we can normal summon any hero without a tribute now. Battle phase. Plus, we get an extra card. Foolish Burial. Nice to see. I'm going to throw Dasher away. Call that turn, because I could follow her. I could Super Folly for a light. For Polly, take their monster in one. Which I was glad to have ran or got the Super Folly. It was like one of like the first cards I grabbed, I think. Swords Revealing Light. Alright. Dark Crab. Beautiful. Can't attack for 3 turns, so we'll be here for a bit. Another e-call. Nice. There we go. Prisma. We can just go ahead and summon it. I'm not going to use its effect just yet, because... I need a bit more stuff. No, that's fine. I don't want to use Dasher just yet. We will use this. We'll say this. Toss out the Clayman. Alright, and then we go... This, this, and this. This time, I don't have a monster in the way. We can grab super poly too. We can just grab polymerization. Then we special summon this. Yes, and this. Now all of my heroes gain attack for each hero in the graveyard. Nice. We have a poly back in case we want to need it. Oh yeah, I was like, what? Just a bunch of... It'll allow me to summon this with this? Nice. No. That's awesome. Because now it's just like... just pure beatdown now. Oh, I didn't realize you inflicted piercing. I could have ended that, I believe. Yeah, we just hit it with this, and it should just be GG's, because, oh, no, I didn't know you could activate that from the field, too. Boom. $2,200. Oh, nice, I like these cards. These are really good cards if I want to do a synchro deck. Because this special summons itself, and then this is level 3 tuner. So that's nice. French twist. So now we're all in season 3 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13 more? That ain't too bad. Skip. Who will... Oh yeah, Verone. Alright, it's not Verone to 4, but it's those weird cards like that. French cards. Or at least she's a French lady. Whenever the anime was going on, like, you could tell that she was, like, that she had a French accent, because, like, she would say some of the weirdest things that I've never heard in my life. Oh, you're not even... Slower, yeah. That's that weird tuner. No, that's not a tuner. Yeah, what is polymerization? An earth? Let's do earth. Okay, here's a fusion summon. That's a wind, right? Or I won't be able to fusion something with that. We can set this. Monster Reborn. Yeah, we'll Monster Reborn Necroshade. Because now I have at least something I can beat this with, so. We're just going to hit this. This card is destroyed by what? By... card effect and sent to the graveyard special summon. Yeah, that's that word, the Sorcière de Flor. That's that weird word that she was always saying. In turn. Nah, we don't need to be doing no summoning, fusion summoning yet. Let's battle first, and then after we battle, we can also fusion stuff, because this will just be a bunch of damage done. Now we activate, throw this, there we go, now we can do whatever this has damage to, and that will just be a bunch of damage. Oh yeah, I also don't know if you realize, but I also added like some like new like little emote things or whatever to people that have, oh, I should have attacked again, I didn't mean to go into, but I added like some new little like skull emoji things for people or whatever that have like subbed for like over certain amounts of times, which you have the 1 year skull right now, which is kind of cool. Let's go ahead and set. But yeah, I don't know if you had seen that, but I had added like some new stuff. I had found some like free emote or emote thingies or whatever. That's so I could put on here, so we could have some more stuff or some other stuff. Looks kind of cool. Normal summon. Yeah, I know there's no other card for me to use. Don't have. Okay, cool. So don't have more than 1300 defense. Oh, Call of the Haunted. No. I think I need to find a couple more. This is that weird card. The Edge of Elimination Part 1, 2, 3. And then it'll be the other random duels against everybody. But yeah, I'm going to have to find a few more so I can... I think there's like 3 or 4 other ones I have to finish out. It's like a 6-month one, I think. And then... 3-year one, and then I think there's a 5-year one or something like that. I have to find some for those, because I could only find, I think, like 5 skulls, and I did like the 1 month, the 2 months, 6 months, and then the year, I believe. Or I did 1 month, 3 months, a year, and then 2 years. I don't remember. I'd have to look again, but I know I have to still have to get a couple more. I have to fill out. That's not too bad though, like, cause I at least got some new stuff, whatever, for subscribers and all that. Andre makes you think of Andre the Giant. Get this out of my hand. Put in attack mode. Playful Possum. That thing special summons itself, doesn't it? Ah, scapegoats. Yeah, it's fine. I'm not really trying to negate scapegoats, because I can just... Because, like, more than one thing. Like, it fills up your field. And it. I thought that possibly, maybe it's during your turn it does it. Like during your end. No? I don't know then. I don't know how that works. What are these tokens? They're Earthmans? Yeah. Ditch this. Go Earth. So yeah, we'll get one of your tokens in this. Here's you. It still trips me out that I see random little TikTok message things. Which, for anybody that don't know, I have started TikTok. I don't really do much over there. Like, I post, like, some, like, replays and stuff. So there's that if you want to go check it out.
I have just been over there just watching random videos. I don't know, like, how Twitch feels about, like, people, like, watching TikToks and, like, reacting to them or whatever. But I'm also not trying to be that person that just sits and just, like, stares at the screen and just laughs. Like, the whole Sniper Wolf dumb shit. Like, I'd probably have to figure all that stuff out and everything to be able to really do any of that. But if I do figure out, like, what I can do with TikToks, we could always sit and try to laugh at some TikToks or not laugh at them. And if I do have some sort of challenge or something happen, I have to figure it out. MST. Get off of my cards. Wait, if your opponent controls a monster, you contribute some in this for one tribute? Yes, sir. Because now this inflicts piercing, so it don't matter what you put face down. So this should just be GG's. Yeah. The unicorn stuff. So this is Dimensional Prison's pretty good. The beast cards. See, I didn't really care so much for 5Ds. Like there were some cool cards and all that in there. It's just I just didn't really care for 5Ds. Like I watched Duel Monsters and then GX. And then I kind of fell off of watching the anime. And then I watched Zexal for a bit. And then I went back and watched 5D. So, like, I kind of watched them all out of order. Oh, I'm not going first. In 6. No, it's Beast 2. Alright, so yeah, all of you are Beast Monsters. No, I don't want to activate something else to it. Here's a monster I ain't summoned in a while. No. Flamewing Man. I need to see if I have a Miracle Fusion. If I do, I should put one in here so that I can make Shining Flare Wingman easier. You may gain 1,000, but you're gonna take 1,000. Yeah, we know about Nimblemongus. Nimblemonga. Yeah, you take that 1,000 right back. Destroy that face down just so we're not having to deal with it. Miracle's Wake. Ooh. Yeah, it don't matter. Even if this is face down, you're still going to lose that 1,000. Gain it just to lose it. That's pretty funny. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you're about to synchro summon? No, you're just gonna attack. Well, you should have synchro summoned. Because you probably would have had a monster that could have stopped my trap card. Wait up, that don't do me nothing. Obedient school? I'm pretty sure it does something crazy. We're not dealing with all that. I ain't ever seen that card.
Katrona Monster. Yeah, Slush Summon 3, level 2 from your deck. Yeah, I'm glad I negated that. Because this card is sent to the graveyard from Synchro Material, the monster. Send the top two cards of your opponent's deck to the graveyard. You better stop. You better not send my stuff to the graveyard. Monster Reborn. We'll go this. Polymerization for a hero and a fire. Must have hit my elbow. Alright, now. Negate attack. That's a Jaden card. Why are you stealing my card for, bruh? Yeah, you're just gonna hide everything in defense mode now. Sparkman. Everybody's favorite golden boy. Somebody says that somewhere. Damn. Ooh, a mirror force. That'll come in handy later. Very handy later. Plasma. Oh. Just in case. By tribute three monsters. And, oh, yes. Oh, so this one, it does not matter if it has a Destiny hero in it. That's nice. One, two, three. Because now your monster effects don't work. And even though I don't gain attack, I can still just take this. Ooh, 1100 would have been nice to add, but I think we'll just beat down on you. Because none of your monster effects work now. Ooh, a Dogma. So Dogma does say it does classify. You have to have a Destiny hero. Oh no. Oh yeah, you're negated. Once you were like, oh no, there go cards. But I forgot I had you on field, so you're negated. Miracle's Wake is a good card to have though. The Edge of Elimination Part 3. This kind of good. Like, we're getting to the end of this. This will be a nice little video to throw on YouTube afterwards when we're done. Because I figure I'll just finish out the rest of this. And then we have, whatever time to do whatever else. So polymerization for these two. So then YouTube will be like, oh nice, it's all finished. Which I still have to go backwards and like go back and flip everybody around and do it. Until I really feel like it, whatever. I might just not. I'm just gonna just run through. Scapegoats, Gene. Just a random name. This is this was a pretty interesting thing because it was like 3-on-3. Fable. For level 6. 5. Thunder Unicorn. Oof. Alright. Oh, that's what I mean. That's nice. I wasn't really expecting all that. But that is nice. Nice to get rid of that thing. Okay. Yeah, Dasher. Don't have to worry about that in the normal summons. Just to be okay, I was gonna say just to be safe. But I guess it didn't really matter. Scapegoats. I don't know. I'm not dealing with another scapegoat. You're taking this damage. I let the one go because it was alright. But you taking that damage. Another polymerization. The fabled something. What game are you playing? I know you were saying that you were, like, in the middle of playing something. If you're still in here anyway. Overwatch? I suppose so. Can target once. Ooh, yeah, I'll do that. Throw away, hell yeah. I was gonna play Overwatch. But then, like, my PC was like, oh, you don't have enough storage. Yeah, we'll go through this. So I just wasn't able to get it, which I'll have to end up getting me a storage block or whatever for this, so then I can add more games. We got the lightning unicorn, tricorn. Ooh, we got both of the unicorns. Because there are a couple other games I want to try out. Like, I want to get into some quite big now, to be fair, yeah. I wanted to play Overwatch. I want to get Fortnite, whatever, back on here and all that. Because, like, I had fun playing some Fortnite, even though, like, I don't like the whole building factor of it, which somebody was telling me that they have a no-build one, which I think would be kind of cool to play. Just play a regular, like, Battle Royale game without the having to worry about stairs and all that. Or, like, whatever it is. The walls. Or having to pick up stuff and all that. I was the only reason I stopped playing Fortnite, like, before 2020 and all that. Because I was playing it there for a while, and it was just like, everybody just wanted to just build everything. I was just like, man, come on. Get out of here with all that. But if they have that no build mode or whatever, that'd be kind of cool. Grab this. Oh, these are the gods, yeah. We need you. So yeah, if we can take out these gods quick, or these cards before they get to the gods quick. It'll be Gucci. But I also wanted to try, what's it called, it's like that Honkai Star Rail game, but it's called something else. I wanted to try that out too, cause like I've been seeing it, and like I got to play it for like a tiny bit, which it was pretty cool. Ooh, what is this? Talking about Call of Duty from? Yeah, get rid of that. Get out of here. What was that called? I don't know. I can't remember. I wanted to play it. I have to get it off of the same site that you get Fortnite off of. Let's go ahead and toss a card. Get rid of Necro Shade. So it's out of my hand. Yeah. Call of the Haunted. You only do spell cards, huh? Let's keep going. I'll bust it into it. I got at least the one card in my graveyard I wanted. You gonna do it again? Yep. Well, it looks like we're gonna be busting into each other again. My two cards to your one card. See how that goes. You can take that, Amon. Nice. Let's see. Spark me. Oh yeah, I forgot to look to see if I had Miracle Fusion. If I had Miracle Fusion, I could summon into. Point we get a polymerization. I can turn this into plasma. Which is kind of funny, Prisma into plasma. Which, I mean, Prisma is just a good card for any deck, whatever that you're trying to like fuse with. Ooh. Could make us both lose 2k or 1k instead. Main phase 2. Shaman. Like, I didn't summon nothing that turn there, my guy. I don't know why you would have. I guess it's mandatory, huh? It's just when it's flipped. Oh, no, it's just whenever I attack it. Super Poly. What are you? You're a dark type? Well, then I don't have to worry about my ear monster anymore. I'll just fuse with it. There's quite a bit of cards in my grave. 3,200. This. And this. Draw two. Monster Reborn. I could just Monster Reborn my Prisma again. GG's. Nice. We got Thor, Lord of Azure. So he must have been the one that has Thor. Which means you have Loki? I'm pretty sure, because I know the bigger brother or whatever has Odin. So I'm pretty sure that you're the one with Loki. Crow Hogan. Ooh. I can actually do something with this if I need to. Set. Yeah. I'm glad that they didn't give each of these guys, like, all three of the gods, because in the anime, that shit was crazy. Like, they had all three gods on the field to... Alright, cool. Would have rather you hit that one anyway. But they had... No, because that just gives attack. But they had all three of the gods or whatever all on the field at once. It was crazy. Yeah, we'll do you, because I don't really have that many heroes in my graveyard. So. Your opponent has activated? No. Because you want me to activate Honest Neo, so I don't want to do that. Reinforcements. We're going with this. Yeah, in the anime or whatever, it was crazy. They had Odin, Thor, and Loki all in all on the field at once. No, nothing else is gonna be chained. So that was pretty crazy. Let's do this first, because then we can get our polymerization back. Polymerization, no, hero and a light. I guess I can't get my polymerization back. Oh well. I guess I would have had to have went with hero and an earth, which is all right, cause. Mirror force. Yeah, I'm going to just redo this because I messed it up. Which I'm going to actually try the Crow deck because Crow's deck actually ain't too bad. As long as I got to draw the right cards for his black wings. Ooh, that's a beautiful looking hand right there. Able to pop off someone, I believe. Oh yeah, with this too. Oh, I meant to activate this first. Oh, it'll still pop off. Do the damage. I mean, I guess I'll get blown up. Yeah, what is this? Set this. I mean, I kind of misplayed because I was supposed to activate this first, but we're good. It's only a 600 attack, so that's not going to really give me much of nothing. Send one likely monster from your hand to the graveyard and select one defensive. See if they fall for the bluff. Nice, they fell for the bluff. I can't activate spell cards. You just took all that damage. Come on. Do I not have? Oh, I only have 7 and 8. Lame.
Oh, now they're just going to pop my other bad, my other spell card. Oh, no, they're not. They're just going to... Good to see. Go ahead and tribute. Whirlwind activates. Use special summon. Blackwing Dragon. I don't know if I should attack or not. Cause like, he's just gonna have what, like three mirror forces face down? Dimensional Frizzer. Prison. Dimension Frizzer. I can't talk for some reason today. This card can't... If this card was used special summon, it cannot be used. Oh, it's only if it's special summon. Alright. Of course you do, my guy. Like, he's just gonna have three mirror forces face on this, like I said. I didn't know it banished it afterwards. Black Whirlwind. Give me this. Time you don't have another mirror force. But if two or more face up black green monster controllers were destroyed this turn, you special summon this rise card from your hand. I mean, that's at least cool to see. Exactly, one black green monster. Let's go ahead and set this. This has been a crazy little duel right here. You regain it and you get a 1700 token. Target one face up monster, your opponent controls gain life points equal to that attack. Nice. Normal summon. Black Whirlwind activates. Yeah, we're gonna grab this because then we can start synchro summoning the other stuff. Summon or activating two of them right now. I'll hold it. Those are the far north. We want to bring back. Black Whirlwind effect. Yeah, because it's being added to my hand, so it should special summon itself. Summon. Armor Master.
confused on why he didn't give me the level 6 one, because I know he had it back then. Or even like level 5. Ooh. Compository, that's a nice card to see. 11 and 13. Leaving you barely any life points left. And I could just return whatever monster you try to summon or set. You can have this back. They can't activate spell cards. They don't have no spells. They don't have any spellcaster on the field. My brain froze for a second. I was like, Battle phase, armor master. Nice. We got a Loki. Now we're gonna get. Yeah, this is the older brother. Whose deck were we using? Oh, I didn't realize Jack was the first one. We'll try that. We'll try Yusei's deck on this one. I've been just using my one deck. What? A bunch of level 1 tuners. Special. What is this? That's awesome. I don't think I've ever drawn a hand like this. So you can special this card from here by banishing one face up. If you summon this way during your next standby fight, turn the banished monster to the field. So this card is in Garrick's on the top card. Man. Alright, so we're going to do this. Special summon this by banishing this. Put it in defense mode. Can I do it again? I can. Now we just have to just wait and see if this works how I think it does, and I'll just get both of those cards back. No, not yet. Oh, I guess it didn't. You can have that back. Oh well, I mean at least I have two monsters on my field. Drawing into this. Throw away level 2. Did I throw away level 2? I sure did. Summon. Yes. I don't seem to do that very often, throwing away just like a level 2. Glad I did, because I needed that to happen. Stardust Dragon. Straight into a Stardust Dragon. Nice. Oop. What do you have? Scrap iron, scrap food too. I need another level 1 in this. I don't think so. Call of the Haunted. That's fine. No on that one, my guy. Turn, yes. Yeah, if I can get another level one and it can somehow special summon itself, we could summon the Majestic Star Dragon. Junk Synchro. We have a level one we can grab from the graveyard. It ain't gonna do me nothing, but. But we can at least, like, attack into stuff. Two tokens. Both level 3, so that's 6. Ooh, all they need is a level 4 tuner. And they got one. Here comes Odin. Wait, what? Could you just not be solid? Activate, one for one. That would be my level one for me to have. I'm not going to win this. I might just use my deck, because I ain't going to be able to win that with that, right, with that, but yeah, it's going to take me a while. I really wanted to have to send with that, but kind of have to for this one. Haldor. I wonder what kind of name that is. Do I even attack? Like, am I just going to run into a mirror force? No. Two level 3 tokens. And phase 2. That's fine, I guess. Because I have a feeling I'm about to just have to. Oh, yeah, I'm about to just deal with it. No, that's fine. Destroy everything on the field. Because that keeps you from having to. Keeps you from having all those monsters on the field right there. And it presents me with this. Destiny and Dragoon. It didn't stay on the field. Oh, level 4 lower monster. My monster's not level 4 lower. We shall take these. summon Zeus. Grab me another polymerization. My last polymerization. Play polymerization. For a hero in a dark. All these lovely heroes in the graveyard for me to just go higher and higher with. Oh, we're both at 3K. I mean, yeah, I'm not that worried about it. You could take the 1600 because you just summon another one. That's fine. Is that a tuner? It is, so we have to watch out for them somehow summoning two level threes. Oh, they're not gonna, okay. Hero signal. Don't think so, bud. Sparkman. Sparkman. Nice. We now have Odin. We now have all three. Beginning of the end. We're almost there. We've almost completed this whole thing. Well, not the whole thing, but like half of it anyway. And a dash all. Popping this back row. Oh, cool, okay. So I should have went for the other one. Polarization. For hero and a light. Man, I need to make sure after this one I go and see if I have Miracle Fusion to put in this. At least one, because if we at least have one Miracle Fusion. Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Wabaku thing. You don't take no. But I want this back anyway. If you try to get, like, bigger than my guy. Well, I'm not using Synchro Monsters. So you can't take my Synchro Monsters. Oh, I became way bigger than you. Back to 2600. Dasher effect. Yes, sir. Because I can put this in defense mode. Gonna also grab polymerization just to have it, so I'm not drawing into it. And with that being a defense, like 8 attack, that's fine with me. That's exactly why. Reboot. Ah. I only have a 1300. I just draw another polymerization. Nice. But here we can throw this away so we don't draw that. Pass turn. We're gonna just kind of just throw away stuff we don't really want to see in our hand. I guess I could have sat that, because then I could have resummoned. Oh, that's gonna, yeah. We're gonna take a bunch of damage. Alright. That's actually nice. Let's just set one of these just as a bluff, just in case. And then we also set this. Because then at the end of the turn, we should grab... should be able to grab... or summon another... Wait, why did it? Oh, because it activates on my turn, not at the end of the turn. Gotcha. Well, that was just nice of you, wasn't it? I have a feeling I'm going to have to redo this again. Sure. It's just being in the graveyard again just makes everything just re-happen again. Any monstrous I grab instantly special summons. Well, except for that. No, we're gonna wait. Burial. Nah, that's fine. Go ahead. You're sending stuff to the graveyard, not adding anything. I can dark bribe two things now. Let's go. Oh, wait. I still forgot to do the super poly thing. Boom. You got something to say about me doing this? No. Interesting. I mean, he couldn't take my Synchro monsters because I don't have any. So. You're going to blow up my monster and my defense monster? Ah. I see. Limiter removal. Don't think so, my guy. You're not going to get that big. Come on, that works. Oh, wrong card. Polymerization. I have another defense now. It's going to be bigger than your attack. Oop. Because not much I'm doing. No, that's fine. Ooh. Because I can make him attack me. Destruction poison. Destiny or left. I don't want to draw into that, at least, I guess. 3,400. That's awesome. Camouflaged armor battle phase. Oh. I'm glad you thought you were going to attack through me. Oh, boy, that's not attacking anyway, because you don't have that spell card anymore. Reinforcements. Defense mode. Because not much I'm doing yet. Whenever a monster destroys itself, huh? Another mirror force. I don't know what this, if this is destroyed. I think it does something, I don't remember. Fortress. So I want to see what happens if you destroy it, what it does. Oh, it doesn't do nothing. Destiny signal. I don't think I have any Destiny heroes left. Okay. I'm gonna just try to attack, see if he stops it. Negate attack. Alright, that's fine. Because he didn't have that thing anymore, so you have this now. Polymerization. Absolute zero. I would watch blowing this up. It's cheese straight. Went up to the defense. He said, nope. Monster Reborn. Neos. Wabaku. I guess I guess I could, she could have put her in defense mode. Nah, maybe not. Just in case of, like, piercing or some shit. I won that with 300 life points left. That was... So it's Jack facing... two in a row. Primo. Primo. Getting rid of this so we don't actually draw into it. All right then. Hopefully you're ready to lose the same amount of damage I am. Oh, maybe not. No, we're gonna make you lose 1,000 here in a minute. Destiny signal, nice. Just end turn, because then they attack. We could summon a destiny hero. Reboot. Oh, that's fine. No, that's fine. Creature swap. Here, decider. I'll have to just redo this because they already beat me down. I thought I had a polymerization. That's why I had summoned the way I did. But I didn't. I had the wrong card in my hand. I like this hand though, it's a good hand. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna pop this one. Blaze Mane. And yet again, before I did this, I forgot to see if I had. I do. No, I don't want to use another effect. What I do want to do is go into a one of these. Hmm. ain't beating on me so hard this time, huh? Care about polymerization. What we are going to send, though, is Necroshade. So that's there. We go and start beatdown. GG's. We're getting these mech lore cards. Okay, but I want to, we need to go back. We need M's. Clay. Do we have any other hero cards that might be more useful than ones we have? This actually wouldn't be bad, me having me in there. Because I do be getting rid of a lot of my cards pretty quick. See, that sucks. Can't use Graceful Charity. Indestruction. I forgot what I was looking for now. Something in the M's. It wouldn't be bad in there either. Oh yeah, Miracle Fusion. There it is. Ooh, I don't really have Neos cards to really. Alright, so let's see, what do we want to take out of here? We can take this out. We can take this out. It's saved because I don't know how to save it. Because now we can save. Alright, if we banish cards and all that, we can pull them back with the other guy. Was kind of funny. I forgot what I was trying to do. My brain was like, summon, which allows me to special summon, which allows me to get polymerization. Which now allows me to set 3 cards. I'm not going to fusion summon just yet. I want to be able to get some other cards out of here and pull it out. That's fine. I don't think that really matters. Yeah, you're just summoning another monster. Mirror Force. Cool with me. Hero signal. Nice. All right. So we do this. Do this. Get rid of Necro Shade. Nice. We link. I'm going to link into the other one. Yeah, we can do this, because then I can just get the other polymerization. Oh, I didn't mean to put that well. Oh, yeah, I don't have polymerization in my graveyard anyway. They're both in my hand right now. Okay. Dark Grab is ready. Field play just in case. I still do piercing, so. Half it, so I'll be at 15. That was dumb. Do you not realize I could still do piercing? And now I just get whatever card I want. And it's gonna get boosted up. Piercing. Whoa. That was bad for you for the piercing. For the future. Oh man. Just do this, because then we can make him lose 200 at least. Without a polymerization, we're not really doing much. Oh, oh yeah, because then if they go to attack, do this. Some more heroes up and over. You don't even have to attack. We just burn. Nope. This is nice. Summon one. Summon two. So we go one, two, three. Because now I won't have to worry about her being weak.
does she do to burn damage? So she's up to 17 now, so they would have to crash. Never mind, you won't have to crash. One, two, three, and then you draw a couple cards. Do you not realize that I do piercing? I guess you don't. And you now lose to burn damage. The only reason I just ended my turn was I knew I would just win. TG cards, nice. Hope. This is where we're facing zone. Autozone. Get in the zone. Autozone. I'm going first. Come on with these no polys, man. Which on here, Time Lords, whatever, are probably going to be pretty broken. But that's alright, I'll take the 1400. Because I need to be sure we save. In case we don't draw anything. Okay, cool. No, because I want you to attack me. Needle Bug Nest. Okay. No, that's fine. Nope. That's fine. I didn't realize it was the one that gained, not the different one. Oops. No. Back of my hand. It's literally the only thing that really normal summon. Yeah, give me fall memorization. That's all we doing. Because I may go back to your hand, but if you summon anything else like that. More damage, you're gonna thin out your deck more, which is okay with me. I just want to be able to summon my plasma up on the board somehow. So I guess we gotta get rid of some of these other cards. Yeah, we don't want to draw into this. And that Neo, an honest Neo, so stop bothering me. It'd be funny if you shuffle all my cards back in my deck, my guy.
not gonna really do me nothing. You just shuffle cards. I mean, you're just gonna just allow me to pull more and more cards out of my deck. Summon. Yes. No. Because we're just gonna set. Because that's gonna go back to your hand. So you summon another monster that's either that's any typing that I have in my extra deck. Then I'm gonna just take it. And you have normal summon, because that counts as a normal summon. So let me just go ahead and just have that. Sparkman in the graveyard. Attack this, gives me another card. Attack it into you. Because it's not going to do nothing to it. That's okay with me. Because if it comes to it, I'll just deck you out, my guy. Ooh. Polymerization for Destiny and Dragoon. I know it probably would have been smarter to keep. I might be able to bring Plasma back. Yeah, bring him back your Banish stuff. Eshnass. Back to the deck. Banish to summon it again. Does this work on it to stop it from, like, doing its effect? Nice. Simone. Now that goes back to the deck. Okay. Oh, they're gonna refill their deck with these cards. The deck it goes. You're only missing 1,700 life points. We just have to just get through 1,700 life points. How can we get through 1,700 life points? That could be how. You just keep summoning it, and then at the end of the turn, they lose 200 each time. Dark Hole. Of course. Wait, yeah, you just have two monsters with no attack. some good.
Miracle Fusion.
That's in their hand now, and if this can't like leave the field, they're kind of stuck with just this one Mon, and only doing like 300 damage to me each time because these are all gone. They're throwing more of their cards away. That's lovely. I don't think that's a good idea, but. So we just have to just deck them out now. E-call. Give me Avion. I've used both my polymerizations, huh? Yeah, they're just going to just keep. Because they can't summon anything else. Their monsters won't go away. Foolish Burial. Interesting. But yeah, I got this if they decide to summon anything that's like, that's gonna make them be able to do anything. What is even in my graveyard? Well, I'm not gonna be able to summon into. Unless I can somehow pull back a monster. And I mean, I also need a polymerization. Reinforcements. This actually can bring back a monster. But then I just have to just figure out how to get polymerization back. Alright, I mean, they could be like giving, like putting their cards and stuff back, but I'll trade out a monster for a monster for a monster. But yeah, they can't. Twin Twister. Oof. Oh. How were you able to summon that thing? I didn't think you could summon things. That's creepy. Get that out of here. Well, how can you just summon all these things, my guy? What? Oh, you can't attack. Yeah, because for the first turn, it can't be destroyed. We'll go ahead and set this to. We'll activate this. Can we get rid of. Yeah, we can put this in the graveyard. End turn. Oof. How does that thing have? Why does that thing have 4,000? Hopefully you can anyway. Bro, how can you just summon this thing? Get this creepy ass thing off my screen. I just don't understand how you can just summon it like that. And then how can you attack me too? Like what? Like that makes no sense, man. Yeah, I don't understand that. Like, that card confuses me. How you can just summon it. Well, it just means that we just have to just beat you. Wake. We just have to make sure you can't do nothing. I need to get my plasma on the field. And that's all we need to worry about.
is only for face down cards. I'm already doing attack damage straight to you. They don't have any face down cards. I need to get plasma on the field ASAP. So then none of those things will be able to use their effects. Lovely. Throw this away just so then I can we just need to make sure that they can't get into their big trap card. That's all we gotta do is just make sure they can't get into their big trap. We have plasma. We just need one more monster. Get rid of that as a safety net. Okay. Man, that's some bullshit. You could just put all my cards back in my hand. Try this pendulum deck out, because this is, I don't understand this. Gonna struggle on this one. There's only two left, so if I really just can't get through this, I might just be like, I'm good. And we can just call it for now. Yep. I need pendulum scales. Interesting. Shoot. Oh no, I didn't want that either. With this pendulum scale. This give you a bit more. Empty machine. Put it back in the deck. It's nice to see for my next turn some more cards. Just half my life. points. Alright. Need to draw some more cards. We're going to sit. Pass that turn. That's fine. At least you didn't pop this. Where'd my pendulums go? Well, now none of his monsters go anywhere. But he can't. Oh, yeah, he can summon another one. And now he's stuck with both of these on his field. Do effect damage now. What is this trying to do? Once turn during the, if this card, you can target one face up. Obviously, then that now puts monsters in my. I'm not going to do it with this. I'll have to come back to this some other point in time when I have, like, effect damage and all that. But, yeah, this is where I'm going to call it. Hopefully, y'all have a good rest of y'all's day. If not, hopefully that shit gets better, and I will catch you all later.